All right, it's a good night. Bro Holloway, you know the program. West London, big up. West Coast, everything.
Shut the fuck up, bitch.
Apparently I'm Jewish.
We'll stick to the grind. Real bro with a dark part, office willing to bark if it gets out of line. Am I lying? She wanna complain all the time. Goodbye, I deleted that bitch on my line. I'm on my job, I'm occupied, but I do a bit of this on the side. Little bit of this, a little bit of that. Come alive at night. Let's see how you shake that back, vibrate. Let's see how you make that clap.
Hello everybody and welcome to the Royal Holloway 2021 Freshers Vlog. So I decided that I wanted to vlog my Freshers Week purely for memories to look back on because it was literally so much fun, but also I guess it kind of shows what to expect day to day during a Freshers Week if you don't already know. So you have events like Freshers Ball, we had performances from Ardie and Ella Henderson as well. So yeah, there's so much going on day to day and I hope this shows you what to expect. So let's get into the video.
Only alcohol, we don't do drugs around here.
No, you're drugs.
What did he say?
The next day.
Smile, guys.
It's the day after the big night.
Okay, so now I'll show you all the different types of accommodation. So this is Williamson, Butler and Tuke, which is on campus. And then you also have more luxurious options like Hawks Park, which is off campus. It is more expensive, even though it's further away from campus. You will have to get like a shuttle bus or an Uber, or if you drive. But this is what it looks like. This is like the communal area. And there's loads of games and things like that. It's beautiful views. I wish that I could afford to live here. But yeah, so here is where I used to live. So I used to live in this block right here. That was my window. And we were just walking through, remembering all the good times we had in that block and all the parties. And yeah, so I'll show you what that looks like inside. So this is the kitchen and dining area, which I'll quickly gloss over. So here's the kitchen. I think there was only like 5 of us in my block this time around. But yeah, this was my room as well, just quickly. So this is how I set it up with my piano. And obviously you can decorate it how you want, but this is the general type of accommodation you get for George Eliot Halls. It's one of the more popular ones on campus. So yeah. Oh, when it all, yeah.
This is the real one, baby. I'm telling you. Shatan's fan. Up. Oh, Southside, Southside. We gon' set this party all right. Westside, Westside.
Go, go, go.
She's big up Kale Cuts, looking for a barber at Royal Holloway. That's the one.
Okay. You got anything else to say?
And if you're not going to SU on a Wednesday, then I don't know what's good for you. She like, get I'll just stay down her and do it. Cause that's enough money to buy her a few pairs of new ears. Cause her baby daddy don't really care. She's so precious with the peer pressure. Couldn't afford.
So that is all for Freshers Week 2021. So I hope you enjoyed and thanks for watching.
So everybody, they want to hear Russian people speak. I talk like this every day.
Do you?
I do not drink vodka in the morning. It's cup.